Hi guys, in this tutorial we are going to create a button. Let's tap on SL4A and then turn multi.py where we will just left in the last tutorial. Edit, opened, and then we'll copy all this, sorry, add, create new one, I'll give a name here, button, then paste it here. Of course we have to delete this. Okay, and then here we shall add button droid dot dialog. Set positive button text right, and sorry, create here. Done, and the next button will be droid dot dialog set negative button surface. Name this exit. And then I'll create here a box with droid dot dialog. Set actually it should be sorry, neutral, neutral button, right? And then name here. Cancel. Let's save and run. Okay, there is an error. Yeah, button not fine. Okay, sorry. I have to call for the function if name underscore equals equals inverted commas underscore main underscore put a column and call for the program. Okay, this time we'll give button. Okay, then we'll have to change this as well. And button save and run. Yeah, can you see there? We have an option here, cancel, exit. Okay. We don't have the button, okay. Let's put it return result. Save and run. Check for it. Okay, we have a cancel exit. What about or another button? Okay, save and run. Exit. Right. Exit. Set positive button text, turn negative button exit. Positive. Actually, there is a mistake here, a small mistake, and that is the reason why we are not getting the positive button right now. We will get it. You can see the done and exit. Can you see that? We can further increase also this. So we can give three buttons. Let's go back and add here in the middle neutral button. Okay, once again, droid dot dialogue set in EU. Neutral. Button. Text. And then this cancel. Save and run, and we'll get three options. Can you see that? Done, cancel, and exit. So we can choose according to us. We can either give one option, one button, done, or else we can give only cancel, or else only exit, or we can give two options, done and exit. Depends. Maximum three buttons at a time. So after that you can choose your wish and then give it here done, then it will be done. The exit means exit. So according to that function will learn. Guys, if you like my tutorial, please